Who's called Pierce? Pierce, that's where I have to go. They seem to call me as they roll down my face, but yet I knew they'd have to dry. And now I walk with my head held high, only to hide at the sight of the path of the life I was meant to lead. Tears, then they're back. This is the life I lead. And yet, the tears never seem to cease, whether or not hidden behind a veil of fake happiness. Because even then, they're flowing into an endless pit of despair, crying as if my eyes are waterfalls. Waterfalls flow to the root of marks. But I'll never make it. Never become the person I want to be. Me. People say that in order to be happy, I have to be what they want. And my thoughts can't be free. And according to them, it seems that this can't be me. Well, I'm tired of that. And I'm no longer going to listen to the crowd, because I believe in me. That's all I'm ever going to do from now on.